Pigeon Pose. So the three key points for this exercise is we want your neck and your spine in neutral. We want your knee outside of your hip, and we want your knee to be touching the mat. So if it isn't, you can bring your foot closer to your body. You can also do this if you're getting pain in the hip or the knee.